Hi everybody, I'm Dr. Joseph Cipriano over here at Palmetto Physical Medicine out in Greenville. Now today our patient, she's having a lot of neck stiffness. Do you want to show everyone kind of what's going on? I know you can't really look over your shoulders right now.
Sure, so I woke up this morning and I just have this one spot that's really bothering me. When I look up is when it's worse and I can feel it almost to the inside of my shoulder blade back here.
Okay.
And turning to the side is a little bit difficult.
Okay. So a little bit painful with that?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, just from sleeping and probably in an awkward position?
Most likely.
Okay. You've never really had this type of pain before?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Alright, so what we're going to do, we're really going to focus in and check on the lower part of the neck and the upper part of the thoracic. Those are going to be the main areas for her. So things that I want you to do, obviously I can tell you're barely moving to either side. So I can tell that you are in a little bit of pain here. So let's go ahead and get started. I'm going to have you lay face down for me. Alright, so even right now, I always like to come up. Take a look all the way down at the leg. And if you want to take a look at that, as you can tell, this right leg here is a lot shorter than her left leg. So just by taking a look, we're noticing that right here. When I take a look up on the patient, I can tell that her hips are rotated off to the left side, and then also in that thoracic spine too, we have that her body's rotated off. So what I'm gonna do, I wanna come up through here because I know that this is gonna be her main complaint is up through here. In which I feel a lot of tightness and tightness on this side right here. Does that hurt when I push in on that?
No.
No? Okay, good. So, with the muscles being tightness, what I'm looking for, I'm feeling for the symmetry from side to side. I'm really kind of looking for those taut, tender fibers. I know that she's unable to rotate her head. It hurts putting it in extension. And then even with the lateral flexion as well, you know, we have those positions. She's got a lot of reduced range of motion. So we want to restore, obviously, that range of motion. And we want to get rid of that pulling, that twinge type feeling that she's having as well. So I know that we're having that stiff neck. So what I first want to start with, I want to help relax the muscles up through here just so we can make the adjustment a little bit easier for you, okay? So I'm going to use what's called the vibrocursor, and I want to just relax the areas out through here. So we're following the trap muscle going off on the right. We're going to do the same thing on the left. This is a soft tissue technique. It puts a lot of vibration into those muscles and it will help relax the areas as well. How does that feel when I do that?
It feels really weird.
Okay. So we're also going to come down the spine. And I like to stay on either side of the spine. And I go on both the right and left side going down. And I'm really trying to focus on those muscles that would follow the trap. So the trap is going to connect from the ELP in the base of the occiput here. And the trap's going to go down. It's going to literally go down into the thoracic spine, and it also branches out around into here. So we have almost like a diamond type shape is how that trap muscle is following. So I know we're going to start all the way up here today. And let's come in. We got both T1 and T3 on either side. I know you got a lot of movement out of that one. How do you feel just from that?
Actually, much better already. Moved really far.
Got it. Yeah, that moved a ton. I'm gonna have you take a deep breath in and exhale out. Good. Good. Okay, so just with moving the neck and that upper thoracic, I want to come down here and even take a look. So if you can tell, it's not completely balanced yet, but that right leg is almost completely balanced. Now if you realize, I've only made an adjustment up here. So I just want people to realize that adjustments done all the way up here in the neck can affect even that leg length down there. You know, a lot of the times it just follows the spine, so if it's pulling all the way up here, everything is a unit. Your entire body is all connected. So, you know, a lot of times people don't realize that things up here affect all the way down here. So now what I'm gonna have you do, I wanna focus, I wanna get your leg length back to being balanced. So I want you to lay on your side like this here. Good. I'm gonna have you bend that top leg. And I'm just gonna straighten out your shoulders like that. Good. And to the other side. Bottom leg straight, top leg back. Perfect. Come a little bit closer, right there. Good. Flat on your back. So we're gonna push this down here. Good. How's that neck feeling already?
Better, actually.
You do notice that difference?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, and I know that, so just so everyone knows that she is not one for adjustments. She's been very new to this and actually has been doing great with them. So especially up in the neck here, normally when I go through and do an adjustment, she's, you know, I'll typically leave her neck alone. I'll do just some light traction work on it. But as you can tell, you know, with sleeping in an improper position, you know, that really just threw everything out of alignment. So today we're just gonna do, we're gonna do things very light. Good, just very light. How's that feeling?
Good.
Not too hard?
Mm-mm.
Okay. All right, next, I wanna clear out the thoracic spine, so I'm gonna come up, and we can come forward. All right, so right through here is where I wanna clear out. I'm gonna have you give yourself a big hug. Take a deep breath in and exhale. Yeah. So that was already pretty nicely clear. Now today, when we do the first time, we're gonna do the Y strap. It'll be very light today.
Okay.
I want you to be able to feel how it, you know, it does that traction on the body. But like I said today, just because we want to get to learn your body and understand, you know, how that moves with you, we're gonna go very light, okay?
Okay.
Up. Nope. Perfect. You're perfect right there. Lift your head up for me. Can you pull your hair through?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Now this is the first time she's getting the Y strap done.
And I am nervous.
And she is nervous.
Yep. Wasn't too bad.
See, I told you today I did feel very light. Yeah. But do you feel how that distracts that, yep, and distracts that entire spine? So now I did not use enough force, you know, to bring it all the way down, but I'm sure that you felt it, mm-hmm, all through the neck,
yep,
which opened up all the channels, took pressure off all those nerves that are coming out of the vertebra. So that was the main thing what we were looking to do. So I'm gonna have you come back up. One thing I want you to do,
mm-hmm,
I want you to look all the way that way. And I want you to look all the way the other way. And I want you to look all the way up at the ceiling and all the way down at the floor. What do you notice differently?
I can actually move my head.
Does it hurt you more?
It hurts a little, but it's better than it was.
You got it. But you're moving, that range of motion,
yeah,
got back. Did you think that those little adjustments would help that much that quick?
I was surprised how much movement you were able to get with my neck.
Yeah?
That helped.
Good. See, so a lot of the times, you know, people do wake up with a stiff neck, you know, and a lot of times they'll just go through the rest of their day and just kind of like, you know, deal with it, you know, just so people know you don't have to deal with it. There are ways to, you know, obviously relieve that pain. Not only do we want to relieve that pain, we want to, you know, increase that range of motion. We want to get you back to normal, so. All right, so after we went and we cleared everything with the spine, what I want to do, we've regained that range of motion. She still is feeling a little pain. So what I want to do, the pain is a little bit lower, so it's not as much in her neck. It's more in between her shoulder blades. So we're going to do a soft tissue technique, a trigger point therapy. So it's mainly on the right, but we are going to do both sides. So I'm going to have you take this right arm and put it behind the small of your back. I'm going to bring that shoulder blade back here. That shoulder blade back, what that's doing, that's opening up that entire shoulder blade here. So this is where I'm going to get in, and I'm going to do the holding 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. I know this is probably not the best feeling, but
that's
the spot that's really hurting. So we're going all the way through. So what this is her scapula, and we're going beneath, right below her scapula. So if you want to come around, I want to show you guys what I'm doing. When I have her put her arm in this position, what that does is that brings her scapula off of those ribs in the back. What I'm doing now is I traction it out further, and I'm literally bringing my thumb up and under her scapula. And this is where I'm doing the push and hold for 3 seconds. So this is the area underneath here where she's getting a lot of her tension at. So we cleared everything in the neck, we cleared everything in the back, but what this is happening, we're having issues on that right side a little bit more. So I'm gonna have you relax, you can bring that arm around. Now I wanna check the left side here. So when I come in like this, is there any pain with this one?
This one's fine.
Okay, so this one's good. So now what I also wanna do, we wanna get a little bit more movement in this joint. So I'm gonna have you lay on your back all the way up here. So I'm gonna have you bend your elbow, just like that, good. And we're gonna lift the table up. Perfect. And what I'm doing here, I want to stabilize on that outside of her shoulder, and I want to get just like that. So I'm doing an A to P movement right here, anterior to posterior adjustment. Literally just means front to back. As I'm doing this adjustment, I'm bringing up the drops on the table. I'm stabilizing in on that shoulder, and I'm just doing a line of gyre. Now the whole point of this is I want to help bring more motion into that scapula in the back. So I'm getting and focusing on this. So what I'm doing here, we can do a few drops with this. And how's this going for you?
Good.
That's good?
Yeah.
All right. We'll do two more. Good. So now if you were to look all the way up in the air, all the way down to the ground,
mm-hmm.
all the way to either wall, on the other side.
Sideways is way better.
Sideways is way better? Okay. So the range of motion is there. I know there's still a little bit of an issue in here, but you know, we're finding the areas. She's now obviously realizing how like where that pain is stemming from. But yeah, so what that did is we're removing or we're taking pressure literally off of the scapula, and we're freeing up any muscle adhesions back here. So you must have slept in a very awkward type position for you to, you know, obviously be experiencing this between, you know, your neck being sore and stiff and not being able to, you know, losing that range of motion, and then also this entire shoulder girdle with issues as well. So I'm gonna let you tell me next time we go to adjust you how this is, you know, feeling next time, and we'll go from there, okay?
Sounds good.
Perfect. I'm Dr. Joseph Cipriano. If anyone's looking to schedule an appointment, we're here in Greenville, South Carolina. We've been getting people from all over the US coming in here. I'm gonna leave all the information below in the description. Love to see you guys come in. Have a good one, everybody.